Hey everybody, we have got Taggy here to help demonstrate the remote controlled socket in action. As you can see, we have remote control socket number one in place, connected to this lamp, and let there be light.